Folks, we are back for episode 20 of Star Ocean Integrity and Faithlessness, and we are back on the ship. And you're probably wondering why, and that's because I decided to go to Rhesulia and get this quest here called Survive This. And this is what you do to get the lockpicking skill. So we are going to do this real fast, and then we will continue on with the story. We need to go to the passage of the cliffs and kill some Adelon guys, so that's what we're going to do real fast. And then we are also going to go to Welch and turn in a quest for her. Try to skip a lot of this. Here they are. Doesn't look like it. How many did I get? Survive This. Where is it at? Did I pass it? Yeah, I didn't. There's going to be one more batch. Yeah, we were over there.
Yeah, Aurelia, do you know what your biggest enemy in all the world is? Let me tell you. This life form will put its hand to its lips, tilt its head to one side, affect an innocent love, and say, I don't know. I'm talking about other girls. You can't let your guard down, Aurelia. The battle has already begun. Yeah, I know.
Looks like we gotta go back and look for more. I think we'll just do that and then we'll fast travel. Or they could be down here. Yep, there they are. I think that one should have finished it up. Yes. Yes, it did. Alright, so we're gonna go back to the ship. Ooh. Might as well heal up over here. And then Rusulian Plains. Well, let's get this first, I suppose. And then we'll walk over to my dock and talk to Welch quick. And then we will continue on with the story. So this episode could be kind of long, but we will see. Of course. Well, we'll pick it up. There we go, lockpicking specialty. Let's get that. Where is it at? Lockpicking. Good, it's only one level. Even better. Let's get our synthesis up some more. And let's get our harvesting up. Good, that's max now. Even better. Gonna check the weapon shop and just in case. But I doubt it. No, nothing new. Good. I think these are, yeah, great scumbags, so we're gonna kill these, because they were giving us an item I believe we need for something. Grab this real fast.
I've been wondering, what kind of food do they have in space?
There are dishes like you've never seen. Some you can just keep on eating, and they never run out.
Are you being serious right now? That's wonderful.
Absolutely. It replenishes as you eat it. But if you do so too slowly, the food could replicate fast enough to cover the entire planet. The results can be tragic.
No.
Yes. They say there are places in the universe where food just continues to expand, unchecked.
That's terrifying.
Oh, my lord. Let's talk to Welch.
Meticulous graphing. I can see long-standing problems solving themselves before my very eyes. Yes, it's all coming together. Must put it to paper. Distilled into one gem of a dissertation. A assistant number 5. I knew you were something special when I first set eyes on you. I guess I can add great judge of character to the long list of my talents. Ah, yes. Now that my dissertation's done, the public will be clamoring for my autograph. No time to waste. Number 1, help me buy a glove for shaking the rabble's hands. Hey! I said I need your help! Hey!
The authoring specialty? Does that mean I can make books? So I know I can make some. And we'll go in and see if we can get the last quest. Because I know she only has 9. I think that was the 8th one.
Assistant number 1, you must have graced me with your presence today to solve my new problem in a snap, like you always do. Don't be so bashful about it. This isn't the first time I've thanked you. You assistants have really helped keep my research on an even keel, and my reputation is through the roof. It must be human nature to never be satisfied, regardless of how much you accomplish. For instance, the first thought that came to my mind after finally acquiring what I had thought to be the most supreme weapon in the world was, how can I make this thing even more powerful? I suppose I can't help myself. What? Who's this? A man even more handsome than number 1? Hello, sir! I'm sorry, but I can't help myself. Pardon me, but would it be possible to research your weapon with you and make it even stronger? Wait, sir! Please be my assistant number 6. No, I'll make you my number 1. How about that?
You traitorous bitch. Keys to the past and present. Wonder if I should go up to Soma. I haven't been there in a long time. You know what? Let's do it. Let's go to Soma. And then after that, we will probably do the next story part of the quest in the next episode. No, we can get to Soma from Sulia. If I remember correctly. Yeah, no Soma. Hopefully the mobs up there aren't too strong, but we'll find out. Let's see if there's any new Okay, I've already taken everything. Curious about this ultimate weapon. guess it's up by that other thing. On the right. They probably could have transported me a little bit more up this path.
Divide and conquer. Focus your fire on one spot.
These guys don't look too bad. We are gonna get this locked chest. Purification signets. Okay. Maybe we'll go all the way up to the top first and then come back down. Yeah. Okay. Go after the little girl.
Should have been worse, I guess.
I'll try to help.
Mainly going up here because I never did get all the chests. Actually hoping I can finish the quest now and I don't, it's not like behind all that, or behind that stopping point up here in the north.
Healing fire!
Another triumph.
That was scary. No going this way.
Really hope that's not the case. Well, we'll find out, I guess. Yeah, if we can't find the thing, I'll do that cathedral.
Mind telling me a little more about what Gunter does?
When we enter an enemy's territory, Gunter is the one who rushes in first. He is much more agile than he looks, and has stamina to boot. I suppose if I had to mention a weakness of his, it'd be...
It'd be what?
It'd be how he talks.
Ah. We're going to save right here real quick. Just in case we don't make it out of the cathedral, because we're going to do the cathedral fast.
Perfect as it gets.
Time for this boss.
Untold strength. I'm right. My
duty. This one's actually probably the hardest one I've fought yet. Getting crap out of these. Alright. I think that is going to be it for this episode. Sorry we didn't do the story, but if I find out any different or where that next thing is, we'll do that first and then we'll do the story. But other than that, I will see you next time. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and I will see you next time.